I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. A common way to edit your design is to use the design manager, but there's another way that may be better for your workflow. In this video, I'll show you how you can use breadcrumbs to edit your design. Let's get started. For this tip, I'll make sure Show Breadcrumbs is enabled in the View tab. On screen, I have an assembly with multiple components mated together. If I click on a face, you can see the breadcrumbs appear on the bottom left. The breadcrumbs will show related elements to your selection in the hierarchical tree for parts and assemblies. I can see that the face I selected is related to sketch.2, which is used for extrude.1, and I can follow the breadcrumbs to see where it goes on the design manager. I'll left-click on extrude.1 and a shortcut toolbar appears allowing me to edit feature or edit parent sketch. You'll notice that there's an arrow to expand the shortcut toolbar. To expand the shortcut toolbar automatically, I can just right-click on the element. Now I could edit the feature or sketch using the toolbar, or I could just double-click on the element itself to edit. I'll exit out of the extrude dialog box. You can see that I'm still in edit mode for the component Jack Base. Because of this, we now have the breadcrumb editing feature on the bottom left. While editing a component, you can use the breadcrumb editing feature to hide all other components in the assembly, show all other components in the assembly, or make the other components in the assembly translucent. I'll click Return to Root Product to return to the entire assembly. And I'll click on the same face as before to bring up the breadcrumbs again. If I click on the Jack Base element, I can see that there were mates applied to this component. Clicking on the mace will show what type of mate it is, and the components are highlighted in the graphics area. From here, I can flip mate alignment or edit the mate without having to try to find it in the design manager. Breadcrumbs are a great way to quickly see the related elements of what you are selecting and enables you to make edits as needed. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more training content on xApps.